Hi everyone, welcome back to Sugar Mama TV. I am financial planner Kanna Campbell. Today's video is a really exciting one. I'm actually going to share with you how Tom and I manage our budget, our cash flow, our financial goals, and our lifestyle goals. But before we begin today's video, three quick reminders. Number one, please make sure you're subscribed to my YouTube channel, and more importantly, that notification bell is switched on, because I actually publish a fresh video for you every Thursday afternoon. Number two, please make sure you are following me on Instagram at SugarMamma'sTV for your daily dose of financial education, motivation, inspiration, and all the swipe up access links to the moment all of my content goes live. And of course, you're always welcome to follow me on my everyday Instagram account at Kanna Campbell Official. And number three, please make sure you remember that all of my content is general advice only. All right, let's get cracking with today's video. Now, this is how Tom and I manage our budget, cash flow, lifestyle goals, and financial goals. And we've been doing this for about 2 years now. And I can honestly say we never fight about money. We never argue about money. Occasionally, we might have a healthy debate around money, but it comes from an educational place. But we never actually have fights around money. And I actually put this on my TikTok account, and I was inundated by people messaging saying that they do something very similar in their relationship and it really works harmoniously. So this might be something that you can use or incorporate in your relationship if you're looking for ideas and solutions to help create more financial harmony in your own world. But of course, tweak and adjust according to your needs and your comfort levels. But this is what we do. All right. So Tom and I both have our after-tax salaries deposited into a joint family living expense account. Now, I will say this up front. Tom earns more than I earn, and we have different financial situations, but we look at our situation as a team. We are teammates 50-50. So it doesn't matter whether someone gets a big bonus or someone's got a higher salary. We are a partnership. So it doesn't matter if Tom's earning 10 times more than I am or I'm earning a fraction of what he's earning. We're still a partnership. So each of the salaries get deposited into this family expense account. We each have an app on our phone where we can see this account at any time, and we each have ATM debit cards to this particular account. Now, from this account, all of our family living expenses come out of. So our mortgage repayment, our private health insurance, our groceries, any childcare expenses, everything from here comes out of here that's a family living expense. As I said, we have an ATM debit card each, and we have this complete access on our mobile phones through the banking apps. Now, if I'm on my way home from work and I need to grab some groceries, that's fine. It comes out of this account, and we always stick to our budget and communicate what our budget actually is. Now, at the beginning of each month, when we both get paid, we each get a certain amount of money, which is an equal amount, which is kind of like an allowance for the month. This goes into Tom's account and this goes into my account. It's an equal amount each month. Again, we have complete transparency. I can see what Tom has in his account. He can see what is in my account. And we each have our own ATM debit cards attached to each of these accounts. Now, what the beauty of this is, it allows us to have our own living expenses. We can choose how we want to spend our money. We don't need to justify it or explain to each other how it's spent. So Tom can pay for his gym membership if he wants to shout a round of drinks or as many rounds of drinks as he likes at the pub with his friends, his entertainment, any of his other personal goals, any of his hobbies. It all comes out of this account. And because it's a certain amount of money each month, we're both accountable to making sure that that money actually lasts. I, as I say, get the same amount of money to live off. I pay for my gym memberships, my Pilates lessons, clothing, entertainment, and any of my personal goals, which includes the $1,000 project. So if I've budgeted wisely, I can put some extra money aside for some of my personal investment goals. Now, as I said, complete transparency. He can see how I'm spending money. I can see how he's spending money. It's very, very healthy. And we have an agreed budget and we make sure we make this money last. Now, The other accounts we have are a lifestyle goal account and a financial goal account. I'm going to start with this account here. Now, this lifestyle goal account is actually our family holiday account. Every time we get paid, I put a little bit of money into this holiday account. I know I can't tell you how valuable this is, because if you're having a bad day or a bad week, seeing this savings account building over time gives you great peace of mind that you know you're going to be able to go on a family holiday soon and that it's going to be paid for upfront in cash. There's no money going on credit cards whatsoever. So a little bit of money each month gets added to the lifestyle account, and it is nicknamed family holiday money. The other account we have over here is our financial goal account. This is where we put money aside for investing. Extra money that we may have left over from being extra frugal that month, or if there's a bonus or a pay rise or something like that, we can decide and agree together to put some extra money in our financial goal account. And this is where we invest. Normally we invest in shares and listed investment companies and ETFs to help build our mindful money number. Now, the last account over here is actually our mortgage account, which actually represents our life and emergency money. Because we both are really motivated and really inspired to pay off our mortgage as quickly as possible, we make more than the minimum repayments against our mortgage. So we are always building up the excess account in our redraw facility. But if anything happens out of the blue and we have an expense which is not accounted for in the family budget, we can withdraw money out of this account to pay for it. We're never putting things on credit card and creating toxic credit card debt in our life, even though we do actually have a credit card facility attached to all of these accounts. Now, all of these accounts are with the one bank. We can see absolutely everything within the one screen, but there's no logging in and out of different apps to see money or to transfer money. There are no lies. There are no sneaky hidden bank accounts or investment portfolios. Tom knows exactly where my money is and where it's been invested in the past, and vice versa for him. And together we have drawn a line in the sand as to what we built up separately before we met. It stays as our own. But going forward, because we're a team and we're partners and we're parents together, all the assets that we build here in our financial goal account, including our home, is owned 50-50. Now, we communicate this on a regular basis. As I said, we have complete transparency and we are open and welcome to ask each other questions at any time. There's no hidden secrets whatsoever, that we don't get defensive. Everything is very upfront and honest at all times. Now, I have found this has been incredibly powerful in our relationship. It really has allowed us to free up our time and energy for more important things, like having fun together as a family, not fighting over money. Now, let me know if you ever have tried something like this and what you guys do in your relationship to have financial harmony, because I really believe life is too short to be fighting around money. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching. And of course, feel free to share this video with any of your family and friends, and I will make sure I pop this on my Instagram account so you can save it for yourself. Ciao for now.